I don't know these people.
You didn't find jobs for any of them?
I told you.
How about looking it up in your records, huh?
No records? No records. This ain't like some big agency, you know. Some chief comes in here, wants work. I can't send him out on a regular job.
Why not?
Money. Man can't wait for a regular payday. He needs to pay rent, buy food. Can't wait till Friday. He needs $5 or $10 right away. I send him out on jobs where they get paid by the day. Who needs records for that?
I see. And just what do you get out of all this?
Sort of a public service. Believe me, these deals don't even pay for my time. Sorry, I can't help you more.
Yes, I'm sure you are. Thank you very much. Oh, incidentally, did you ever send anyone out to Bogan and Martell for work?
Never heard of them.
You sure?
Why would I lie?
Yeah, that's right. Why would you lie? Thanks very much.